Hello. 7-8-7, ladies and men. Okay, so this is going to be a scuffed stream. Because you know what? When I was coming to campus this morning, I forgot that I had to bring in my toolbox, also known as my pencil case. So what happened was, you know, all my stuff is inside that pencil. So the main issue is, oh, my mic sound is very low.
Okay.
So this is an issue. Okay, so my sound is very low. So thanks, Akate. Hello there, and welcome to stream. So unfortunately, I'm having some technical difficult. It worked fine before this, and I can't actually figure out the issue. Is it OBS? Because Okay. So Okay. No. Okay, this is pretty scuffed. Okay, so I have to call audio via OBS. Okay, so what's happened is, ladies and gentlemen, my video ninja keeps on crashing over and over again. So give me a moment. This is not good, basically. This is very, very not good. I apologize for the technical difficulties. We're going to be here for quite some time. I've never had this issue before, so of course it's got to happen right now. Alright, so off you go again. Okay, and start. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. So, oh man, this is so good.
Alright. Okay, here we go. Scrappity-scrap. Alrighty. How does my keyboard sound?
Yeah, that's the thing, Akate. I think is I'm not sure actually what the issue is, because you can clearly hear now it's being fixed by basically turning it off and on again. Yeah. So yeah, I it's like basically restart the thing. Okay. So basically now what's going to happen is this is as close to ASMR as possible, because you can basically hear the clicking and my chairs quacking. You can hear everything in my room. So right now I'm just going to put on some NCS in the background so that we don't feel lonely.
So let's get some beats on. So, ladies and gentlemen, how's life been? Ooh, sexy voice. Okay, thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, today we will be building. I'm not sure if that's mirrored or not on the camera, but that's, yes, there we go. That is Berg Kaiser. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly. By a brand called Chao Xing. I don't know how to pronounce that after. This is one of the OG designs from the 1980s or so. This toy is about 40 years old right now. Obviously the model isn't 40 years old, but the general design is about 40 years old. Snap together assembly. I'm not sure if you can focus on that, but it's a snap together. Yes, he's gonna commence cooking in the dorm very soon, ladies and gentlemen. So, yeah, the stream's lagging because the internet do be like that sometimes. And if I do crash, if the stream suddenly crashes, then it's pretty normal. Yeah, because life do be like times. The internet is dying, ladies and gentlemen. And yeah, because Unima's Wi-Fi has this weird thing. If you draw too much, like if you start it. If you play five different YouTube videos at once, because I tried stretching the bandwidth, it will kick you from the connection. I don't know, and I don't know how, but they do that. All right, let's go. This is inside of the box. My goodness, the frame rate. Ladies and gentlemen, the frame is so dumb. Oh no! Wrong button. So basically, what's happened is I have accidentally pressed a power button trying to turn. Okay, I was trying to put my phone on my stand. So I do have a little stand here. This is what it looks like, and yeah, and also this is the monitor. Okay, I didn't dox myself, that is very good. And so now the sun is setting outside. I'm not sure if you can see that very nicely on the camera because colors are not that accurate, but yes, the sun is setting, it's quite beautiful. And now, oh no, hold up, because, yes, there we go, because I configured this, you can see that I'm very much unprepared for the stream. So, on my table here, you can see, this is the Berg Kaiser. You can see that this is the nice and crinkly ring. This is the top body, and I believe they're called the A components, or the A body. And this is the main chassis. So I've done some research on this, and it seems that this particular chassis doesn't actually fit any of the classic categories. So I'm actually tempted to think that it's a bootleg design of some sort. I'm not very sure if there are any experts here. Then that was the light. if there are any experts on mini four-wheel drive here in Tamiya, then I very much appreciate your comments, ladies and gentlemen. So it does resemble a Super XX chassis, but no, it's not a Super XX chassis. It's got too many holes in it. And these battery vents, they resemble one chassis. So I'm actually not very sure what this is. It doesn't have inscriptions on it. It doesn't say super what category chassis. And it just says open and close, off and on. I'm not sure if you can see that on the camera. Yeah, that's it. Copyright 2003. I'm not sure if you can see that on the camera either. But yeah, that's it. And also, here we have the motor metal bits and the I don't know what they call it. Those rotors that they use in the corner. They have the shafts they need to put to drive the car and to attach the wheels. You have the metal bits. And oh my goodness, the resolution and the frame rate, ladies and gentlemen. Although, well, not much I can do about that internet. So, finally, yeah, tires, nice and squishy. So, yeah, the frame rate, ladies and gentlemen. I apologize for that frame rate. Oh boy, it's not going well. And also, we have tires, six spoke model, I'm not really sure. Alright, so we have the sticker sheet and instruction manual. So I'm going to have a grease on this one, so I can get all greasy. The frame dropping real bad. Ladies and gentlemen, I gently apologize for that. It is Unimax Wi-Fi does not like you do live streams. Yes.
Yep, ladies and gentlemen, the stream is dead.
Stream's dead.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the stream's dead.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the stream's dead.
This is going to be quite difficult.
So, basically what's going on here is Unimax Wi-Fi is kicking me out. Life is not daijoubu, gentlemen. Life is not daijoubu. This is quite disappointing, ladies and gentlemen. Because you can't actually see my hands moving in front of the camera at a correct frame rate. Okay, so the thing is, the software that I'm using, which is Video Ninja, it uses about 20 Mbps up and down. Just ladies and gentlemen, I can still see you. I see. Okay, because YouTube stream was down. OBS was giving me the red oh no sign. All right, I am back, ladies and gentlemen. So first of all, because this is going to get real messy, and also because this is the first thing that they ask you to do, because things will get very greasy later on, is put the stickers on. So it does ask you to paint the thing metallic black. I do not have any paint. I do not have any tools. What I have is stuff that they've given me in the box. So let's do this. No hand of God type snip thingy. Just pure skills. So, ladies and gentlemen, how's life? What have you been up to? I've personally been chilling in the tournaments. I mean, I just did a kilometer walk today. Oh no, the stream. It's live again. Okay. Oh, it's very unstable, ladies and gentlemen. So strange, you know what happens. Yeah, the kbps is poor. It's 2770. There's massive lag. Oh well, let's carry on. Not much else I can do. The sheer amount of lag though. The ping is too close to me. I have no idea what's going on. So first thing I have to do is attach the front bumper to here. So I believe it goes like that. Should click. Yes, there's a click. Nice. Front is in, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, that is we are okay. So square. So the first thing I have to do is grab the stickers. Yes, and I will not make this a key as I did my broken Geigen yesterday. Actually, this will be a full sticker and everything in be able to get the little side wheel things and for perhaps the screwdriver that I need, but never mind, no harm done. So start from the most obvious, which is spoiler Kaiser. Yeah. Okay, well, that's number 12. So oh, no, it's sort of, I see. Unimas Wi-Fi is not stable, it's unstable, it sort of starts and stops again. It starts and stops and starts and stops again. Let me check if it's a performance for PC. Okay, it's not this problem on my PC, it's a Wi-Fi. Not much I can do about that, about me.
Well, he's not delivered.
So the side here is not... What?
Are you serious, Mike? Okay. So apparently this is number 12.
Okay. So this is not going well. Not that joke. Not good. His stream is sort of choppy, it's cutting out on and off. It's just not going well. So yeah. Not much I expect when you're streaming on university networks. Well. And did you know? Recently. You know what's a literature review? You know what's an abstract? It's the kind of stuff that I have to do day to day. Because that's my job. It seems that university life has a lot of reading. And yeah, I mean that's up for. I'm crap. Personally, I don't know. It's in a good I'm at right now. The library doesn't a good hour. It only does 8 to 1:30. Because 8 to 4:30 is the time when we're in class. So there's actually not much chance to get a library unless your class is canceling. And that's I don't know, man. However, next to the library there's a little room that you can sit in. It's got a vending machine, but the vending machine doesn't work. It's got reasonable Wi-Fi, but it's not yet. That's why I didn't do my stream. Alright, so the spoiler is officially done. It's got a proposal on it. So, alright, moving on to the main body. So, number 2022 here at the back. Okay. 22 is a sticker about the rear lights. So yeah, that's why the stream was postponed this afternoon. I couldn't actually get a space in the library. It was actually close to your clock. It was about 3:45 by the time I got there. They wouldn't let me in because they were already clearing out all the ants in the place. So it's like not much I can do. I just have to just went where. Baka butter chicken, the cheap. And because one chicken, reasonable size, is also my.
Did I just die? Yeah, I just died. Can you give me a moment? Yeah, I'm back.
I will die once in a while. Okay, there we go. Because Jempaka butter chicken, currently the best. Yes, that was where I was. Also however, there is this one guy at the student pavilion. He charges 6 ringgit for butter chicken, but he does buy you a lot of sauce. So seeing as butter chicken is one of my favorite dishes, I'll say that if you're on a budget, go to Pohon Mas Jepaka. It's so nice there, but don't expect hygiene levels as high as, for example, Kuning Alamanda. That is still quite a reasonable level of hygiene. Yeah. And then people there generally, I don't know, it's the same all over uni. I mean, the people here are generally pretty. And The food, on the other hand, is quite a different story. I can say that free plug for Cafe Kuning, because it's in the area that I'm in right now. Cafe Kuning Supremacy. And also a not reasonable variety. You don't walk the 3 or 5 kilometers all the way to the other side of Unimas in order to get your butter chicken. You can just get it at Student Pavilion, but extra sauce at an inflated price. However, that's if you want butter chicken, go to Champaka. If you want just generally good cheap food, then go to Kalamanda. And if you want high class food, then you can actually check out Richiamo, because their food is okay. It's not bad. It's the price. Food's not bad. It's decent. It's okay. But my response probably tells you to know. It's okay. It's okay. It's decent. There's not much to say about it. I'm not trying to like say it's bad or anything, but yeah. I mean, as a Brook student, the other alternatives. But it's a nice place to chill, you know. And also, yeah, I'm not really following any order with these stickers here. I'm just doing them whatever way I like. This is probably going to take a while, so welcome. Chill, comment, like, subscribe. What are you having for dinner today? Any Muslim friends here? Going to Bukka in a few moments. Stay strong, my friends, you can do it. Gambate. Because stickers have gone wrong. Silence for concentration. Okay, this is a pretty wonky sticker. I'm not happy with how it turned. I'm not even sure if this is the correct way to apply the sticker. But never mind, there's a yellow band. And the sticker is not good about it now. It's pretty janky. Not good. Oh well. So hello snippet. Yes, stickers. I'm not sure how good you can see this on camera, but this is pretty scuffed off here. Because it's a surface, and I did not apply it correctly. It's kind of being off to the sunset. Yeah, and then there's a massive gouge over here. Happy of how. Yeah, the stickers, man. Stickers, no. Good. We're going to be spending a lot. Camera sort of keeps. God, I'm not really sure why. Yeah, that's a challenge. So this is sticker number 25. Down at now. Okay. So I might as well get these more challenging stickers out of the way, before I come for it. So. Stickers are not coming off. Never mind.
So, major challenge, ladies and gentlemen. I go for one of the most oddly shapes. When I then crack box open to sort of do a check before the stream start and stuff. Expect wrestling with stickers of all things. Oh boy. This nasty challenge you've got here. Place stickers on multiple curved surfaces, and in this case, make sure that the stick in. I've not got it, ladies and gentlemen. It's done. Stickers dead. That's it. Oh man, look at that. That is not the optimal finish. Oh no. Ah boy. Never mind. It's on. It's a start. It's on. That is so not obvious, but never mind. So goes here. So cynically, this car has an R version and an L version. A right version and a left version. Traditionally, the only model, as far as I've heard on the mark, is the right version, right where the cockpit is on the right. In the anime, you see this car combined with another version that has that bit on the left and activate some sort of boost. I mean, I'm not that into the cars themselves. But it in the anime join up together and activate a power boost for either speed, downforce. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, downforce. Even these small kids' toys, that's a thing. You'll be surprised at how serious when you start really these. Because there's an art to them. As with most things, there's an art where the balance is quite necessary. Because with these cars, it's not just cargo put around the track. Because if you did that, if you out and bought the fastest four-wheel drive available, chances are you would just fly clean off and actually finish the range. There's to tuning these things. You can't just go out just buy the fastest motor because you probably flip away at one of the corners. You need mass dampers, which are these little pendulums that go up and down. You need chassis extensions as for when you're going up a slope and you want to slow down because they're not remote control. Once you release them, you have no control over them, and you're not allowed to have control over them. So you have no brakes. It's the only way you're braking is by literally hit the butt. Like the floor. I kid you. That's how you install things. You install a rear buttock brake. Obviously, it's not actually a buttock brake, but that's general principle of how it works. When the chassis goes up slow, the rear will hit the floor, and that's how you slow down the car. Because when you go up the slope, you're not going to brake. Oh no. Alright, so apparently this car was driven by Michael. I have no idea. So get the clicker on. There we go. So yeah. Apparently these things are quite popular in Indonesia. Malaysia, like we're more towards RC cars rather than these mini four-wheel drives. And it just could be, this could be the circles I move in. I'm seeing far more people driving RC cars rather than running these mini four mini fives. But then again, I could be wrong. Is there a mini five? You know, is there a mini community out there somewhere, ladies and gentlemen? Is there like a? I know there's a pretty active community. Hot Wheels, you know those little diecast cars. Yeah, because I collect them myself. I mean, I've because of budget reasons, but I do collect them. Yeah, pretty fun. Mainly because I don't have money for an actual car. Ding ding. Broke student life. Because the thing is, think about it. Don't have a car, insurance. Yeah, bruh. The mirror's in the wrong place.
GG. Not sure how well you can see all your camera. But the side mirror is just... not much you can do about it now. It's on. Okay. Basically because so tiny they don't take up much space. And it's pretty realistic.
Because they're cheap. They used to be cheap. Before they used to be cheap. ₱8 at a good. If you're online, you can get them for as low as ₱5. And COVID, and then, you know, everything went up in price. And yeah, even Hot Wheels have gone up. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was the end of my collecting Hot Wheels. Yeah. So one of these days, I'll probably do walkthrough of my collection. Yeah, you never know. I might not. I mean, it's a nightmare. You know? I've been wanting to do it for a long time. And yeah. So now, also, yeah, just check my messages. There's a chat tomorrow, and I have to find out when I'm available. I can hear the prayers, so all the best, my Muslim friends. And also, I have to find a available slot sometime tomorrow. I'm not sure when. I'll find out. Also, this sticker is gone. It's not really cooperating. Sama berduka. And to all my non-Muslim dinner. All right. So, right, stickers off. Back on track. So, where was I? There's lab tomorrow, and I have to get some stuff done. I have to get some DNA. I have to get bacteria in a dish. I have to make them alive with my friends. I have to make the bacteria stay alive, because the day after is that I'm going to do stuff with the bacteria. I've streamed, fortunately. That the labs in my uni are not really a streamer friendly place. I think I'll be violating several NDAs if I to actually go and do the whole live stream. Also, I don't think my friends will appreciate it. I mainly do this streaming thing alone. It's my alone time, and I appreciate that also. Oh, we're almost there. Okay, this was a lot more challenging than I thought it would be. So, okay, so this. Yeah, I just have to find if it's free if slot tomorrow sometime after class. And we'll keep on going as we all have. Shout out to mates, actually. Yes, it's working. Very nice to work. Very chill. We've been working together since the start of this pandemic. Yeah, if you're watching, you know who you are. Thank you so much for together with me as a team. You know who you are much, because that is very much appreciated, because as you know, we went through COVID together again. We went through physical class at the start of COVID, then the end of now we're going to physical class together, you know, together. Thank you so much. Give yourself a pat on the back, and yeah, I'll see you when I see you. Okay. So no. Oh no. Oh. Nice. So, will there be a repeat stream? Honestly, I'm not sure. Because this channel is a channel that I use to do whatever I like. So whatever takes my fantasy, I will do. Not necessarily I will stream every month. This is pretty much guerrilla streaming. I have no set timetable. I do have a set timetable. I stream and I'm happy. Stream when I want. When I don't want to, I'll just go live by myself for quite a long time. Because I'm actually quite happy on my own. Yeah. How to put it. But I mean, I can do both. Sometimes it does ring, you know. Human interaction, but okay. I do my best. I do my God, help me, please. Yeah. So, if you've just joined us, best welcome to the really SM mini drive stream. I've gone from sunset, and the internet is not cooperating. OBS says green, but YouTube yellow. Generally, a very scuffed experience. So for the two viewers stuck there ever since this stream began, quite a long time ago, 50 years ago, streaming for a whole hour, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for your, I appreciate that. If you don't want to drop a comment, it's fine. I don't mind. This is pretty much for my own experience, because I mean, YouTube is a nice thing to do. It costs you very little, and
It's and yeah, I get to go to a solo trap, load trap. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for sticking for an hour
putting on a toy. These stickers, they're a lot to my toy, because I did not put stickers on my broken guidance. As such, I did not know how tedious these things are.
At least, I mean, I'm hungry right now. Here. So yeah. Oi. Usually, I was first to arrive.
Yeah, that's my Jeremy class.
I haven't done that
voice acting. I did quite recently, actually.
A flood ID.
Video is not on my channel. Videos of a channel called Le Caveman. Go out. I did acting for that video. VHack 2020 traces, plug it into the search bar. Search. A man,
son, come into the river in Lego City. Hey!
Oh, man. I wonder how it would be like to just get a career doing voice acting.
I mean, it'd be quite fun. Why not?
But then again,
yeah, you know, all the things all go wrong. Because at the end of the day, I feel like,
you know. Thank God I'm here. It's a good place. Yes. There's people I know. And there's it's close. So yeah. Oh no. Wake up, camera. Okay, so camera up. So yeah, where was I? Yeah, thank God. I'm actually enjoying my day here. Actually a lot more than I thought I would. Because I'm not that big of a fan of social interaction, to be honest. I mean, I'm learning. May God help me, please. So here's the thing. Yeah, I have good friends here. I don't think. Wait a sec. I don't think I'm leaving anytime soon. I get enough exercise every day. I'm losing weight.
When did this suddenly become a con hall?
Oh yes. Okay, so as you can see, patient is wrong. And it's right. Okay, there we go. So thanks for the likes. That's all I've received so far. Good night. Hope you're enjoying your day. And happy Easter Monday. For us Christians, commemorate. Actually, no, because for Christians, technically Christ rose yesterday.
So yeah, for Christians, the celebration was yesterday and Easter Monday. Easter Monday. It's a holiday for others. For others, not for me. It's not. I was this morning. So yeah, not. Yeah, it's the right direction. So yeah, not a holiday basically. I will send you to Jesus. Well, emotional damage. The sticker is there. Oh no. Why like this? Look at that failure. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sure how well the audio is getting. Actually, I don't have a feed, and I'm not monitoring what's going on. So yeah. I have no idea what you're actually hearing. I have no idea whether my emotional damage actually arrived. Headphones. Yeah, it's quite weird. Well, we're down to stickers, gentlemen, let's see. It's 36. Oh, we're down to the last guess, my bad. Yes. Mm-hmm. Any suggestions for who I should voice act as? I've tried emotional damage, and I have a pretty good job of Jeremy Clarkson, ladies and gentlemen. Good verse. And a man has fallen into the river in Lego City. Hey! Oh man, but I need to get a script, otherwise I'm not very sure what I'm supposed to say. A script needs to be done somewhere. What do you call it? Script. I'm going to stick it on the 23, never mind. Yeah, I just need a script. Because otherwise, I'm just talking with. I can only do the catchphrases. That's it. I need something? I'm not sure. Yeah. So. More emotional damage. This is not good, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I don't like that. I don't like the headlights. I don't like the headlights, but never mind. Okay. Last two stickers. Come on. It's not that hard. Anyone watch anime here, I wonder? I mean,
They are pretty nice recommendations, though. Yeah. And I feel like what else? Manga currently. I mean, I'm not that big of that fan. I mean, I can't tell you like which episode what happened, but I do casually read manga. Yeah.
Okay. That took far longer than I was comfortable with. Okay, guys. You know what? The immediate next step. Acquire the screwdriver. I don't have a screwdriver. Okay. I guess that's it. I'm not sure whether I should end the stream right now, to be honest. My goodness. Console. Just be. Yeah, I mean, I don't have the prerequisite necessary. This was scuffed from the start. Wasn't really expecting anything less. So yeah, there's really not much I can do. Check this point. I need a screwdriver. I could just continue the gears, but I do feel quite, you know, I'm worn out now. Right. All right. See you, Akate. I think I'll just end the season right now. I'm pretty tired. I did not expect 26 stickers to take an hour. Actually, it's more like 28 stickers, but serious. Okay, I'm nowhere closer. So I'm actually somewhat closer to a car. But yeah, I think that's the stream. Okay, so we have today car, and we have a spoiler. Add on. Okay, I think that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Next time, night. Dun 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 dun.